We're getting close to the end of the workout. Calves is the last muscle group left, and by far my favorite muscle group. When I started, I had, I think, 15-inch calves. We're working on 18 right now. So you can put inches. A tall man, and I'm taller than most guys, you know, that are doing this for a living. It is possible. So get that out of your head. You don't have calves because you don't train them hard enough, heavy enough, or often enough. I'm gonna start with 300 pounds. This calls for, I think, up to 30. We're gonna see how many I can do. Calves, I always start with the most I can do. The weight, and then strip set. So, this is notched. I have to actually lift it off. By lifting it off, if I go all the way down, there's still tension. One. Perfect. I'm gonna grab this bar and go. Two. Come on. Three. Four. Five. Be a machine. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. The trick to calves. 11. Is keeping the tempo you start with. 12. 13. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. Oh, God. The weight is not what's making that hurt. Keeping the proper form and pushing past the discomfort into the pain. The two words are totally different. If you want discomfort, go join Bob Harper's freaking site. Okay, I love the guy. But you want pain, you want inches, you want adjectives used that are not soft, that might be somewhat abrasive, then stick with me. You get calves through pain. Freak, that hurt. Okay, I have a few more sets of that, and I'm gonna do the same weight. The next ones as I go along, and we don't shoot it all, right? Because this would be a boring ass video. But if I'm unable to hit that 30 number, I'll just drop it two or three plates. So instead of starting with 300, I'll start with 240, excuse me. Instead of finishing with 300, I'll finish with the 240, or the 160, or the 100. Once again, once again, once again, once again. I know it gets annoying. It does not matter what weight you do. It matters that you do everything you can do. And after a few months, a few years, everything you can do will be a lot different than what you started with.